My name's Gigi Edgley here, and I'm here at Bahaba Comic Con. Is that how you say it? Bahaba. How do you even get your mouth into that?
I don't even know.
It's carefully, very carefully.
Say it.
Very carefully.
Say Bahaba.
Bahaba.
Bahaba. So I'm here with the Goblin. The Goblin. And that's going to give me nightmares tonight, I'm sure. And it's Brad.
It's Brad.
I can't look at you, you're terrifying. So talk me through it. You gotta speak up because we can't hear you.
The scales we made, it took a few months to make the scales. Unfortunately, I can't get the glider. The glider is outside, so you have to walk outside to the glider.
And your friend made the prosthetic?
A friend of mine made the walk, yes.
What about the face?
The face was from a guy in Florida.
Oh my god, of course, because what else do you do in Florida other than make goblin faces? Well, yes, that makes sense. My partner's from Florida, so that makes quite a lot of sense. Yeah. Okay, so where is this? And you made handmade these?
Handmade all of that, yes.
Interesting. How
Each
long did it
took
take?
About a week. The legs took about a month to
piece. Oh, I didn't even see it. That is amazing.
That took about a month. Each leg took a month.
What is it made up out of?
It's plastic scales.
That's so cool.
And you can order them from the ring mall. It's a place out there.
Well, thank you so much for having me. This is one of the really cool things that I love about comic conventions, because people go to so much effort dressing up, having fun, playing make-believe. So I appreciate you giving me nightmares tonight. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.